Filmora 13.2 comes with the AI translation feature. So in this video, we are going to try one of the most craziest AI feature of Filmora 13.2. So if you have not downloaded the latest version of Filmora, please do check out the description below to download the latest version of Foundation Filmora 13. Let's get straight to the video. So here is our timeline. So let's have a preview and then we're gonna try the AI translation feature of this new version. In this video, we're going to learn how to use some of the most craziest AI features of Foundation Filmora 13. So as you have listened, the original audio of this video is totally in English. Now in the toolbar panel, here is our AI translation tool. Simply click on this icon and here we have the option to change the translation type. You can choose translate text only, or you can choose translate voice and text only. Here we have to tell the Filmora in which language do you want it to convert your video. So first of all, select your source language in which your actual footage is. My source language is English and the target language I wanted to convert is Spanish. Simply click on the Spanish and click translate. It will take some time depending upon your footage. After taking some time, our Filmora has generated our audio on our audio track. Let's have a preview.
En este video aprenderemos algunas de las características más locas de Wonderser Filmora 13.
So I have generated the Spanish language. If you want any other language, then simply select your desired language in the target language panel. So if you have not downloaded the latest version of Filmora, please do check out the description below. If this video really helped you, please do like and subscribe to our channel to get updates of all upcoming videos regularly. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.